Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Xavier.
And I'm Britton, and here are your announcements for Tuesday, March 7th.
Reminder, alumni scholarships are due St. Patrick's Day. If you're applying for the Class of 66 or John Michael Pazentico Co-Engineering, whatever, you must email Aldenhoff for a copy of the transcript that includes your ACT.
Seniors, check Google Classroom for important dates and senior activities. These dates will be posted on that page, and check the local scholarships page for scholarships information.
Seniors, get your fees paid to the office, you fool!
Eligible juniors, those with an accumulated GPA of 3.5 or higher, the application for NHS has begun. All three parts have been posted to Classroom. If you have questions, please see Ms. Clark in room 175. The applications are due Thursday, March 16th at 3 p.m.
High school student council doing a donation drive for the Salem Youth Soccer League. They are in need of soccer equipment for kids who don't have or can't afford any. If you have a bunch of equipment, send them to Ms. Allen's room 161.
Pride of Salem flag line practices are Tuesday from 3 to 4 p.m. Any high school students who is looking forward to join flag, you're invited.
That's all for Studio 203. I'm Xavier.
And I'm Britton, and have a great day, Quakes.